With a news summary on Jio.tv, I'm Sharbana Javeri. Prime Minister Gilani says only the Speaker of the National Assembly can denotify him. The Prime Minister was addressing the Parliament for the first time following his conviction in the contempt of court case. Gilani adds that his crime was protecting the Constitution as he emphasized that Parliament was the supreme institution of the country. Following the orders of the court, the government of Pakistan has deported Osama bin Laden's family to Saudi Arabia. A chartered plane carrying bin Laden's widows and children took off from Islamabad early Friday morning. 14 members of bin Laden's family kept in a guest house were deported after the Ministry of Interior passed orders for their deportation in pursuance with court orders. At least three people were injured in a grenade attack by a motorist in Agra Taj Colony area as crossfire continues between miscreants and security forces during a search operation in Liari. A policeman was also injured when security forces were forced to retaliate as miscreants used heavy arms and rocket-propelled grenades to resist the police. A $550 million loan has been approved by the World Bank to be given to Pakistan for education and the natural gas sector. The World Bank says $350 million will be given to the Punjab government for education, which will benefit 8 million students in the province. $200 million will be given to the federal government for the exploration of natural gas.